This for now, so I have 100% gold. So 40% is 140. 190. What's crazy is that that pet, I think I purchased this guy for like 10 mil or something like that. It's literally worth that much right now. Like, what the heck? Like, some items like went down in price like crazy. I'm kind of upset about that, to be honest. But I guess I'll just unstash a couple more of these. Just start selling them little by little. Sucks. You can get like chests that give you literally just gold. Like, it's gold on gold on gold on gold. Which is pretty interesting. So this one can give you up to 10k, up to 50k, up to 100k, and up to 250,000. That's a lot of money right there if you were to get that. Like, even this is pretty good. Like, if you get a mythic, that's pretty good. If you get like anything in here, it's kind of trash unless we get like 50k plus, because 200 doesn't take that long, believe it or not. At least not for me, you know, for my level or whatever. So let's give this a try. All I have to do is just protect these crates. If the pirates destroy all these boxes, the treasure, then I lose. All I have to do is really is just take aggro. If I take the aggro, then we're fine. Here comes the actual boss. Example, but they have to destroy all three. just fight this hammerhead bloke, and he runs away, and just like that you get a pretty decent amount of gold as well. So what I can do, just to show you guys, well, I'm getting a lot of gold because of all my gold stuff. I can actually go and stash my gold. And let me make sure that, yep, it's sold. Someone's buying a lot of these right now. Wow. 4.9. These used to be so much more money. Like, I believe, like, there used to be so much more, if I remember correctly. That's why I bought so many of them. Sell the gold. Put this here. So then I have zero. So whatever gold I get, you will see, like per run and whatnot, like how much I'll collect. And you get a decent bit of tokens, as you can see. Like, so it's pretty easy to get this. So this is a decent event, you know, if you just want money, I guess. But it's not really that good, because there's other events that are like so much more in money. They come from items. Unlike this one, you just get gold. Just imagine if I had like maxed out gold. Like gold to farm, like for the buff. Dude, just imagine. That would be insane. See if I can find any like rares or something like that, like in the auction, and just buy them, like rares that are like kind of low in price, because that's how I made a lot of my money, is buying rares, holding on to them, and then selling them in the future. And back in the day, the main method actually for money for me was merchanting. So I would buy low and sell high, but you can't really do that anymore. Well, you can, but it's very complicated compared to the way it was before, because not as many people play this game. Away. So let's check out how much money we get. How much money. 3,000, that one was not as good, but it's fast. This is really, really quick. And let's check out how much money I made during that run right there. I made 4K, a little bit over 4,000. So that's actually pretty good. When you just think like, yo, this was actually a really fast thing to do. I don't know if other people can join me. Like if I was in a party or whatever, if so, then this would be so much faster. My guess is they probably can, it's just that I'm a low level compared to like the new level cap. I don't know if I should save up for the cosmetic that is not tradable, that I probably will never use, or just spend it on the gold crates and cross my fingers that I get a decent amount of gold. Probably that's what I'm gonna be doing though, is just getting the gold crates, because like, what's the point? And like the other stuff, like the cosmetic that you can't trade, like, just, you know, you can sit in the bank just to look cool, I guess. Thank you. So far we made 11k, and the chest that we just picked up, it seems like it's quite like common and not really that rare. So if I click on buy items, it's this one right here, the one that you can get 50,000 from. So that's pretty cool that the guy drops it. He probably drops all the chests, but it says you can also trade it. So I'm kind of curious right now how much this would be. As you can see, we're just getting that money. obviously, if I was really tryharding and just fully focusing, I would have a lot more money right now. I'm actually getting experience from these guys too. It's not much, but it is something at least. Thank you. selling right now, I believe, this one. So do you have this here? That's a pretty insane bet. Like, if you get this bet, dude, you made bank. That thing's like 70 mil. It's probably worth quite a bet, to be honest, for that, those two. Let's see. So you have that. I mean, it's not bad. So far it's pretty decent. I got like 4,000 experience or so since I started, and I feel like I barely did anything from like a little bit before I started recording. So I mean, I'm getting experience. If I had like a double XP or gold thing, to just imagine the gold thing, boost or whatever it's called. I don't know what's it called. definitely would like to get this character way up there, like 74, 75s. It just has to be maxed out, just as long as I'm close to the max level so I can party up with people. Because the game's kinda dead right now at my level. Too many people are high leveled. He's pretty good. We could just say 70 XP, you know, so if I ended up having the XP boost, both of them, you know what I mean, that's double that, you know what I mean, it's pretty good, considering how fast it is. If I really, really was farming this out, like, it would be pretty decent. I could get is 10k. That's risky, bro. Considering this thing is like 37k. I could get this, which is 250k. But the odds of that is slim to none. All this is winning. All this is like practically trash. Because I could sell it for almost 40k. I also wish there was an item you could buy for this event that like doubles the tokens you get for the pirate chests, whatever it's called, for the shop. That'd be kinda cool. So now I can just buy them both and then just sell them both and then make some money and profit. I do look, you kind of want to sell. But it's like I'll never use it, you know? It's like it looks great and all, but it's just not my, you know? I don't know, it's not for me, man. It's not my cup of tea. I'll show you. much. Because I don't want to put it too much to sell it. It doesn't sell and I lose money. Because when you sell items, it costs you gold. In-game. Wait a minute. That's gotta be different. Yeah, it's gotta be different. It said it wasn't tradable though. Now I'm confused. Because if I could trade it, then it's worth saving that. Is that like a post? I believe there was on this. Chest, in addition to the advertised Arcanine Bat recipes, has the chance to drop tradable versions of the Gold Pirate King vanity set. That's what it is. So that's how they do it. It's called the Arcanine Bat recipe.
There.
I'm surprised this game didn't really make a battle pass or something like that, like most games are doing. They can make a lot of money from that too. It's really starting to get really easy to get gold on this game as time passes. kind of stretching it a little bit. Like, if I'm gonna spend that much money, I'd rather just get like an arcane item from here. One that's like really, really good or something. Like, I don't know, like this one or something. Oh my days, look at the movement speed. So much movement. But yeah, I'd rather get like something like crazy. This one would be pretty good. What I did want though before, I wanted this and this, I wanted it to be arcane, and this, I wanted it to be venomous. But obviously, it's quite expensive. And usually with these items, like when you buy a regular item, they usually, it's really difficult to sell. So, it's not as good, you know. I like this one, this item. For the glow effect is amazing. It looks incredible. See, I think, to be honest, like, I think my item is really, really expensive. Like, that one was really expensive.